ओम गुरु राम नमस्ते गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू माय डियर फिफ्थ क्लास स्टूडेंट्स टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट वेट सो वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन वेट पेजी नंबर 37 फ्रॉम योर कोर्स बुक See here, better page number 37. Renu went to a gold shop with her parents. They bought a ring for her. Each gram gold cost 2,800 rupees. The weight of three rings was 3 gram 400 milligrams. How much should they pay for the ring if 50 rupees are the making charges? For each gram of gold. See here, cost of each gram gold is equals to 2,800. Making charges for each gram of gold is equals to 50 rupees. So the total to be paid for each gram of gold, so total amount to be paid for each gram of gold. Is equal to 2,800 plus 50 rupees extra charge 50 rupees. So what we get? You can get 2,850. Weight of the ring. Weight of the ring is equals to 3 gram 400 milligrams. The cost of ring, the cost of the ring is equals to 3 gram 400 milligram into 2,850. See here, 3 gram. Gram is converted into milligram means 3 gram plus 400 milligram is converted into gram. 400 divided by 1000 grams. Because milligram is converted into grams means small to big, so we have to take division. Means 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligrams into 2850 liter. So here that is equal to 3 into, so 2850 is multiplied by 3 grams. 2850 plus, so 400 divided by 1000 you can get 4 divided by 10 into 2850. See here. See here, look at the blackboard everybody. So you can do this like only. See, listen carefully. 2850 into 3. 300, 3 5s are 15. 5 taking, write down, carrying 1. 3 8s are 24 plus 1, that is equals to 25. 5 taking, carrying 2. 3 2s are 6. 6 plus 2, you can get 8. Now next, so 4 divided by 10 into 2850, it can be written as 4 divided by 10 into 2850, 0 0 get cancelled. This is denominator, this is numerator. So you can cancel this 0, this 0. See here, 4 by 1 means 4 into 285. See here, 285 into 4. 4 5s are 20, carrying 2. 0 taking, carrying 2. 4 8s are 32 plus 2, you can get 34. In it, 4 taking, carrying 3. 4 2s are 8. 8 plus 3, you can get 11. So, 11 right down here. So what we get beta, you can get 1140. See, instead of this you can write this. Instead of this you can write this is the value. So 1140. Now here write down. So that is cost to 8550 plus 1140. 8550 1140. 0, 5 plus 4, 9, 5 plus 1, 6, 8 plus 1, 9. So you can get 9690 beta. Now next step. See here, a dry fruit seller bought 150 kgs of cashew nuts, 70 kgs of raisins and 80 kgs of almonds from the wholesale market. Answer the following question based on this information data. First question, if he packs all the cashew nuts into 500 gram packets, how many packets will he have? Okay, well, so here cashew nut 70 kg cashew nuts packed in 500 grams packet. One packet weight is 500 grams. See how many packets are needed to pack all the item of cashew nuts. See here, listen carefully. Did you understand problem? See here, if he packs all the cashew nuts into 500 grams packet, akkada unnatuvanti mottham pack cashew nuts 500 grams packet lo pack chesthe, how many packets will he have? Taniki enni packets kavali? See here, the total weight of cashew nuts bought, that is equals to how many cashew nuts bought? Dry fruit seller bought 150 cashew nuts, 150 kg kilograms. See here, this is kg, but here according to our problem the packet is 500 grams only better, so kg is converted to grams, so that is equals to 150 into 1 kg is equals to 1000 grams better, 1000 grams, so you can get 153 zeros, so grams. Now next, quantity of cashew nuts in each packet. Okka packet lenta cashew nut untundi? 500 grams. See here, write down 1 kg is equals to 1000 grams. Since here quantity of cashew nuts in each packet is equals to 500 grams. So, ఒక ప్యాకెట్ లో 500 grams cashew nuts పడుతున్నాయి. So, number of packets. Number of packets is equals to 150,000 divided by 500. See here. Taking as divided. So have the common digits from left to right side 4 digits. So if you take 3 digits, this is 150. 150 is less than 500. So I have to take 4 digits. So 1500. So where it is possible? See here. 500 ones are 500, 500 twos are 1000, 500 threes are 1500. So possible this is. Threes are 1500. So 1500 minus 1500 you can get 0. Now next bring down 0. So 500 zeros are 0. 0 minus 0. Now next, bring down 0 to the remainder. 500 zeros are 0. So, therefore, number of packets. Number of packets, so that is equals to 300 packets. Now next question, if he packs 30 kilograms ricin in 250 gram packets and 40 kg in 500 grams packets, how many packets of each quantity will he have? See here, if he packs 30 kg rice in 250 grams packets and 40 kg in 500 grams. So ikkada here total rice in how many? 70 kgs of rice means in it 30 grams rice in packed 250 grams and 40 kg kilograms rice in packed in 500 grams packet. So here you can divide it. See here 30 kg and 40 kg you can get 70 kg. So 30 kg is divided by 250 and 40 kg is divided by 550. So you can total this and that, we will get an answer. Listen carefully. See here weight of, so 70 kg separate them. So one is 30 kg and another one is second kg, 40 kg. See here weight of risings. Is equals to 30 kg. 30 kg is converted into kg, so 30 is multiplied with 1000 grams. So what we get beta? We can get 30,000 grams. And since 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. So quantity of rice in each packet. Is equals to 250 grams. So the number of packets. Number of packets is equals to 30,000 is divided by 250. See here 250 is taking as divisor. Now 30,000 taking as divided. So how many digits you have to take from left to right side? 3 digits. 300 means 250 ones are possible. 250 ones are 250. 0 minus 0 0 0 minus when not possible, take borrowing. So 10 is added to 0, you can get 10. 3 it can last, one becomes 2. See here 5 minus 10 minus 5 10 minus 5 you can get 5. 2 minus 2 0 beta. So 50 is less than 250 again. Bring down 0 to the remainder. See here 250 ones are 250, 250 twos are 500. 500 minus 500 you can get 0. Next bring down 0 to the remainder. So here 250 zeros are 0. Number of packets. How many? 150. Now next therefore, is equals to 120. Now next, the weight of rice in 30 kg is completed, remaining 40 kg. దట్ ఈస్ కాస్ట్ 40 × 1000 గ్రామ్స్ వాట్ వి గెట్ బెటర్ యు కెన్ గెట్ 40,000 గ్రామ్స్ సిన్స్ 1 కేజీ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 1000 గ్రామ్స్ సీ హీస్ The bigger quantity is the big quantity is converted to small quantity, so I have to take multiplication. Next, quantity of raisins in each package. That is cost. 500 grams. So number of packets. Is equals to 40,000 is divided by 500. Digits take or have to take 4 digits. If you take 3 digits from left to right side, this is 400. 400 is less than 500, so 4 digits. I have to take 4 digits. So 500 adds up directly. 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, 800, So 40,000 minus 40,000, you can get 0. Bring down 0 to the remainder. So 500 zeros are 0. So here, number of packets is equals to 80. He will have 120 packets grams raisins and 80 packets of see beta, if he makes 500 grams packets with half of the quantity of almonds and 1 kg packets with the remaining half. See here, how many almonds are there? 80 kg of almonds. 80 kg of almonds, half means 40 kg. 40 kg packed in 500 grams packet, the remaining 40 kg almonds packed in 1 kg packets. How many packets he will need? See here, how many packets of each quantity will he have? Taniki enni packets avasaram unnai? Let us see, listen carefully. The total weight of almonds is equal to 80 kg, 80 kilogram. Half of the total weight. first ITKG is divided by 2, we can get 40 kg. So 40 kg is converted into
grams,
means 40 into 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. You can get 40,000 grams. Since 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. Quantity of almonds in each packet. Quantity of almonds in each packet. It is equal to 500 grams. So, number of 500 grams packets. Is equal to 40,000 divided by 500. See here. Digits from left to right. X of 4000. 4000 minus 4000 0. Bring down 0 to the remainder. 500 0 to 0. So how many? 80 packets. Since he wants to pack the remaining of 40 kg in 1 kg, how many? 40. See here. So 40,000 is divided by 1000, you can get 40 packets. Since he wants to pack the remaining 40 kg. In 1 kg packet. Packets. So, we will have 40 such packets. So do rough work. 40 kg is converted into grams. So 40 kg, this is also 1 kg. Very simple. 40 divided by 1, you can get 40. That's it. Now next, wholesale sellers buy items in larger quantities. For example, they buy rice in quantity quintals. See here, wholesale seller buy items in larger quantities. Wholesale vallu larger quantities lo sale chestaru beta quintals lo. For example, they buy rice in quintals. Vallu rice ni quintals lo sale chestaru. 1 quintal is equal to 100 kg. Yesterday I told to you people. 1 kilogram, 1 quintal is equal to 100 kg. A wholesale grocer buys 30 bags of rice. How many bags of rice, beta? 30 bags of rice. If each bag weight is 25 kg, ఒక బ్యాగ్ యొక్క కాస్ట్ సారీ weight 25 kg. How many quintals of rice did he buy? Okay? See here. this is very easy, simple logic. Weight of 30 bags of rice. So number of bags, how many? 30 get better. See here. Weight of 30 bags of rice is equals to 30 bags into each bag 25 kg bag. So you can get 750 kg. Do rough work. 30 into 25. 500, 5 3 15, 1 space cut it, 200, 2 3 6, 056 plus 1 750 kg. So here seven hundred and fifty kg, it can be written as 700 kg plus 50 kg. 50 kg means half quintal. So this is divided by 100, you can get the answer in quintal. Means 1 quintal is equals to 100 kg. See here, kg is converting to quintal. So small to big, we have to take division. Now here write down 700 divided by 100 kg plus 50 divided by 100 kg. See here, 700 divided by 100 you can get 7. 100 sevens are 700. So here 7 quintals plus this is half quintal. Half means 1 by 2 quintal. So you can get 7.5 quintal. Did you understand? See here, 100. So 100 sevens are 700. Okay. Next, 50 by 100. We have to simplify this like only. 50 by 100, 0, 0 get cancelled, 5 1s are 5 2s are, you can get 1 by 2. 1 by 2 means half. So logically, 50 kg is equal to half. Half of the quintal. Quintal lo sagam. Sagam means 1 by 2. Now next, here, see here, next one. If he buys 50 bags of wheat, okay, Tanu, 50 bags of wheat, each bag weight is 30 kg. How many quintals of wheat did he buy? Any quintals la bag lo konnadu. See here. Weight of 50 bags of wheat. So 50 bags, the weight of each bag 30 kg. So 3 by 15. So kg is converted into quintal, means 1500 by 100. So we can get, see here, listen. 1500 by 100. see, 1 space 0, 1 space 0 get cancelled, 10 space 0, 10 space 0 get cancelled, the remaining 15 by 1, 15 by 1 means 15. So you can get 15 quintals. Next, do you know the tallest land animal in the world? Can you estimate this weight? Answer given in the box. The tallest land animal in the world is giraffe. Its weight is about 1600 kilograms. Next, the largest animal in the world is blue whale. See, this its weight is 180 tons. 180 tons. See here, how many quintals is the weight of a giraffe and how many kilograms does a blue whale weigh? The weight of giraffe is equals to 1600 kilograms. So this is converted to quintals, means you have to take division divided by 100 quintals. See here, 1600 divided by 100, 1 plus 0, 1 plus 0, 10 plus 0, 10 plus 0 get cancelled. You can get 16 by 1 means 16 quintals. Now next, the weight of blue whale. Equals to 180 tons. See here, 1 ton is equals to 1000 kg beta. 1 ton is equals to 1000 kg. Tons convert into kilograms, means multiply with 1000. That is equals to 180 into 1 ton is equals to 1000 kilograms. Since 1 ton is equals to 1000 kilograms. See, that is equals to 180. How many zeros you can write after 180? 3 zeros. Next, how many times is the weight of a blue whale to that of a giraffe approximately? How many times is the weight of a blue whale that of a giraffe approximately? How many times blue whale giraffe kante ekkuvaga untundi? See here. So this is very easy beta. $1,80,000 divided by 1600. see, calculate this. Look at the blackboard, everybody. 180,000 by 1,600. One space zero get cancelled, ten space zero get cancelled. So remaining, this is, see here, four the 16, this end is divided by with 4. 4 the 16, 4 the 16, here 2 left, 4 5 the 20, 0. Next, 4 1 the 4, 4 1 the 4, so 4 1 the 4. See here, listen carefully. Okay, write it. 450 by 4, what we get beta? 450 by 4. See here, we have to take 4 as a divisor and 450 taking as divided. 4 1 the 4, 4 minus 4 0, bring down 5. 4 1 the 4, 5 minus 4 1, bring down 0. 4 2 the 8. See here, 10 minus 8 to 2, cut it 0. So remainder here too, you can write here, keep or write point in the question, you can write 0 in the remainder. So 4 5 is 20, means 112.5 means nearly 130. So you can write 113 times approximately. See here, so the weight of the blue wheel is 113 times to that of a giraffe. See here, heavy weights such as marble stones, cars, etc. are carried in a lorries and containers, container trucks. People use cranes to lift heavy weights. Thank you everybody.